The following is a stream recording hybrid that was streamed over at hitbox.tv/bloizlp. I'm starting to stream there more often now, and as time goes on, I hope to have quite a few of you join me. If you want updates on when I'm streaming, just hit the follow button on that page. I'd love to have you. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
Oh, I almost killed myself. No. The island's starting to collapse. At this rate, it's only a matter of time until this area collapses too. Anyway, we need to escape. Well, I'm at full health, so it doesn't matter. Everything's okay. Actually, Chow, all of them have gotten out. During the thing, apparently they were all let loose or something. I don't really know what happened. So I have to go in here and drop down here. This is a black wind blows through your body. All weapons drop to level 1. The Bloodstained Sanctuary. Wait. Why are those all insta-kill things? Did you know that the woman named Jenka had a younger brother? His name was Balos. And like his sister, he possessed magical powers that no man had. You've said that before, game. Thank you for telling me again. Ah! Come on. Wait, Curly's down there. It's fine, this is mostly freefall stuff. And I killed myself. Okay, I'm just gonna take the 10 damage that happens there. Alright, take the 10 damage and then immediately fly up there. I need to remember that. Don't know why it has to drop all my levels down to 1, but you know, why not? No preparations for you. Come on. Really? Okay, that was immediate. This one's gonna be a little bit ridiculous. Okay. Alright. Obtained a life capsule. I'm Juggernaut, which means that I got every life capsule in the game. He led and protected the people with his magical power. They loved and trusted him, even more than their own king. Ow. Use the tow rope on Curly. Return the favor. Alright. Let's go through the door. Why do these look like angels, but they're in a place like this? Jealous of Balos, the resentful king caught him and imprisoned him. His punishment was severe and cruel. Humans truly are terrible creatures. Balos was driven to a state of pure, uncontrollable rage by the punishment. Weakened by the torture, he was helpless to maintain the fury. The king and kingdom were swallowed by Balos' magical force. The life that he loved so dearly was turned into ruins in a single night, shredded only by fiery hot ashes. Oh, she's actually firing now. Oh, I almost killed myself. Thank you. man, this is chaotic. Alright. Explodey guys. At least I had a warning. Ow. Come on. Driven insane by his punishment, Bowser was confined to his floating island in the sky by his sister, Jenka. We're starting to figure it all out now. This was all she could do. For Jenka, killing her own younger brother would be impossible. So we know more about Jenka now. She is indeed the witch who created the labyrinth and this entire island, apparently. Well, at least in its current state. Man, this is chaos. Boom. Okay. Okay. So she's killing them all for me. Right. Blow up this wall. Can't just come out spikes like this. Jenka's witch's daughter, Misery, is to blame from Demon Crown. She forced Bowser to create it. Because of this offense, she was cursed by the crown, compelled to obey whoever possessed it. The curse may be lifted, the demon crown is destroyed, however. Oh. However, what? Let me guess, Misery Dies? Oh no. And after all that, I'm sent back to here, to the beginning of it all. I have to do all this in one run.
12 seconds later.
I was out of boost. I shouldn't have used the last little thing right there.
Meanwhile, back in the lowlands.
I'm doing fine health-wise at the moment, but the moment I fall in one of these spikes, which, let's be honest, the moment I fall in one of these spikes. Alright, I'm following Chao's advice and standing here, and it's working well. Boss battle. Did it. Oh, yes! The demon crown will be restored anew an infinite number of times as long as Balus's heart still beats. This is the supreme magic power of his eternal enraged soul. It is intrinsically imbued into his evil creation, the Demon Crown. Please kill my master. Doing so will liberate Misery from her eternal curse. This is the only way that a recurrence of the tragedy can be stopped. My master's name is Balus. He's a man who cannot die. His magic is beyond my any control. You know, I would... give me a minute. I need to do something first. The fourth wearer of the Demon Crown. Date Fuyuhika. Fuyuhiko. Yeah. That's the doctor's name. The door to the plantation will not open. And now it's time for the corridor. Seal chamber? Oh no, this isn't another boss battle immediately, right? Welcome, I am Balus. Long, long ago, I allowed my drive for magic power to grow recklessly without fear of enduring any retribution. A magic so powerful that even its own master was hopeless to contain it. So fierce and unstoppable was this force that its fire consumed the child who adored me and the wife who loved me. They swallowed by its flames and suffered dearly, all because of my selfish transgression. My eyes were fixed and I was unable to turn away from the fiery horror, created with my own magic. I could only laugh then. Jenka sealed me away with my magic raged more violently with each passing minute. I've waited long for this, for the person who will bring my immense magical fury to its end. Now kill me, or I will kill you. Oh, come on, no. I didn't! That's mean! That's just mean! And here I am back at the beginning, guys. Are you sure I can't just go outside and get the normal end again?
Later in the void.
Yes. What? I don't.
1 eternity later.
You know what my honest answer is? No. Do you know why? Because, honestly, I think I'm going to pick this back up tomorrow. I don't have the energy. I'm doing worse and worse at this point. I need the break. I'm not going to make any progress here doing this like this. I don't... Guys, I'm going to wait on this and to finish this until tomorrow. I've been going for 7.5 hours, and I need some rest. I can't do this anymore. It's not making any good progress. I'm not going to be satisfied with it. It's going to be too close. So guys, until the next stream, I'll see you guys next time.
2 weeks later. All right. Not bad, but not great. I mean, it's good. I have 25 health, a max level thing, and I haven't used any of my rockets, so I still have plenty of rockets. Perfect, more hearts. More rockets. And more rockets. 40 out of 54, that's not bad with 31 health. I can take 4 hits from Balos so long as I never get hit by the bones. Please kill my master. Doing so will liberate Misery from her eternal curse. This is the only way that a recurrence of the tragedy can be stopped. My master's name is Balos. He is a man who cannot die. His magic is beyond any control. Not even his own, sadly. Alright.
Welcome, I am Balos. Long, long ago, I allowed my drive for magical power to grow legacy without fear of enduring any retribution, a magic so powerful that even its own master was hopeless to contain it. So fierce and unstoppable was this force that its fire consumed the child who adored me and the wife who loved me. They were swallowed by its flames and suffered dearly, all because of my selfish transgression. My eyes were fixed and I was unable to turn away from the fiery horror, created with my own magic. I could only laugh then. Jinka sealed me away with my magic raging more violently with each passing minute. I've waited long for this, for the person who will bring my immense magical fury to its end. Now kill me, or I will kill you.
Oh, the bones, right. Yeah, I forgot about that. See, I'm not perfect. I made it through the first form. I should not be able to get hit in that form, though. It's just mistakes that make me get hit at each time.
A black wind blows through your body and all weapons drop to level 1.
20 minutes later. Alright. Opened the treasure box and got max missiles increased by 24. dice.
No!
I touched the right... There was one eye left. I almost had him. I was that close, guys. This is possible. I might finish it. I shall become the finishest.
Several bad puns later...
Unless I do that.
2 hours later.
Yep. Yep. That's the final form, guys, and yeah. I know I can do this, but I physically am actually tired now. Guys, I think I'm gonna have to end the stream here. We still didn't beat it. We got a hell of a lot of footage. I'll have to go through and see if I want to keep any. But, yeah, I wanted to get on top of his, upper cheekbone, sit next to his eye, and shoot rockets in. Problem is that I bucked it up, and we ended up with that. Sorry, guys, I really hope, we can do this, sometime within the next couple days and finish it. I hope I'm capable of doing that, because I have to do this. I can't just, give up on the game. That's not something I would do. But I feel like I've actually improved this session. I feel like I'm actually better, and I'm actually doing better in general, because I could barely make it to the boss fight at the beginning of this.
The next day.
I switched back too many times to the wrong thing. You guys can see I'm getting better. I'm getting better at doing all of it. And eventually I'll be able to get through the first few forms without taking any damage. And then I just have to master dodging and...
Much later.
Died. I feel bad for all these Curlies over and over again just being subjected to this, being picked up and thinking she's fine, and then death. Need to let that go a little bit further. At least I have the new music on. The remastered, not the new. I actually like the remastered more than I did the new. Everything's been got. Alright. advocate for that. Seriously, what is this game with hearts sometimes? Took way too many hits for that. Done! Done!
One pair of pants later.
And the island's still floating. It stopped. The island stopped falling. Was the negative power weakened with his defeat? I don't really get it, but whatever. Maybe our work here is finally over. Can't breathe. What? Is that misery? Hi, hot. So painful. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. The wall! Help. Can't breathe. So hot. We're both gonna be crushed in here. Hey!
There you are, just like Misery said.
You came here to save us.
Hold on tight. Here we go.
Oh, you really are my favorite, Balrog. How's your head?
A little beat up. Close. Such a narrow escape.
I thought it was scrap metal this time. Looks like we owe you yet another one.
There's no need for that. I did what Misery asked.
Misery? As in that witch?
Yep.
Doesn't she hate us? Wait, don't you hate us?
You two defeated Balos. Of course, our curse was lifted thanks to you. Misery and I no longer have to listen to orders from anyone.
I thought you were a bad guy, but it was just because of the demon crown?
We asked for it. You have to remember, it was Misery who had Balos make the crown.
Eh? Really? I didn't know that.
Yep. And now?
Now?
What are we gonna do now? I can't take you anywhere.
Well, since you asked, our mission's complete, so I want to live somewhere calm with a nice view.
Pardon me, but,
Yes?
Can I go with?
Sure! All three of us, we can live together for sure.
Really?
You can even pick the spot where we all live. But take us somewhere nice.
Gotcha! Alright, hang on tight.
I wasn't expecting that last word.
Okay, that's beautiful. Except for her brother, sometimes reliable brother. Sue's mom, Sue's grandfather figure, the Maniga-like coward engineer. The art is amazing here. Oh my gosh. I've streamed this dungeon for well over 10 hours, maybe 15 hours. The colorful Mamiga power supply bot, the Mamiga ally. These characters, this music, this art, everything about this game makes me happy, except for the fact that the total dick who ruined my life. And then there's all those Jenka's puppies. Oh my gosh. Wow. My head hurts. I stressed myself out that badly. And for any of you wondering if I'm doing the speedruns for this game, fuck you. Fuck everything you care about. I'm not doing shit. In addition to that, anyone who thinks I'm doing a 3-heart run, fuck you. Fuck you, whatever you care about. I'm not doing shit. I'm sorry, but I died on the inside. Oh. I'm dancing! For every cave, a bat, the possessed door. Wow. I can't say how happy I am. I can't even tell you guys how happy I am! It's been a few weeks since the end of the Let's Play. Maybe a month or two, I don't know, something like that. And I've worked my rear end off trying to finish this game. This is my third or fourth stream, and I keep trying, but do one of those things just blow up? Oh, well. Wow. I came so hard. I don't think that's right. I tried so hard and I came so far. In the end, it all mattered. I just realized my headset completely on backwards. Hate and madness made flesh Balos. Guys, that was the most difficult battle I've done. Ever. Cave Story Plus kicked my rear end. And I'm hoping to do some easier games after this. Oh, Misery. Aw, she's so cute. But, seriously though, I'm hoping to do easier games. Sadly, I promised to do some games that apparently aren't easy, and I found that out after I promised. So, guys, thank you for making this game. I mean, that guy right there saying thank you very much. Don't even bow to me. I bow to you. You did an incredible job and made a solid game. But guys, next time on Let's Play Anything, I guess, I don't remember what game I'm playing. You'll see it probably within a week of this going up. Let's see. It was a solo Let's Play, so I have a feeling... I have a feeling I know what it is. And don't get me wrong, this might not be it, but it might be just spoiling my future Let's Play of Lisa the First. It is a game that my friend Hiro has been asking me to do for a couple months now, maybe a year. Sometime within this past year he first asked me to. And this past month he's been asking me quite a bit, ever since I started Cave Story. He's been asking me over and over to do Lisa. He was thinking more Lisa the Hateful or Cheerful or whatever it was. It might be both. I don't know. But Lisa the First is the next game I'll be playing. It won't be very long. And then I have a friend who made a game, and I'll be doing that game after that. After that, I don't know what I'm doing. But guys, next time, we're going to play more games. See you next. See you guys. I lost it right there at the end. I was doing so well. Whatever. Bye.